Remember, David, if we ever get a divorce, I will never fight you over that wagon wheel.
It spoke to me.
On action.
Thanksgiving.
Do that again.
Merry
We just left my grandmother's. She's in Baird, Texas. We're on our way back home, and we're going to stop in some more small towns to do a little thrifting. Here we're in Stevensville at an antique shop. Shop along with me. I have some of these. This is a cute idea. Ew, I like these. These are cute. Ew, kind of cute. Oh, dear, dear. I'll take these. Mm-hmm. Plastic ones. I got some Elfies like that.
It's $2.
Yeah, look at the price.
Clown.
David, I want these chairs. I love those chairs. I think I kind of like that. She's $75. You, how much is this? $20. I don't know if this is considered swung vase or not. I love those colors to match my other orange one. This is a hull set, HULL. No parking, that's cute. It's in Boyd.
Mom, do you remember the name of that?
That's a pretty picture.
What are these wall pockets?
I got, yeah, match holders. $65.
Times three.
There's some Santa Clauses. He's so cute. It's a pillow doll. I like this booth. It's all color coordinated. I like that shelf up there. I like this design. Oh, cool. A Looney Tunes lampshade.
These are sold all separate.
They're so separate?
The horse, cowboy, and the cow is $29.50.
Oh my God, look at that cat. That's precious. These are all priced around $100. Even a clown. We're in Stevensville, going to try out this 377 Marketplace. See if they have them here. Look at those turkey chickens.
It's cute.
Yeah, I noticed that too. David, if we ever get a divorce, I will never fight you over this wagon wheel.
It speaks to me. It says home to me.
Yeah, no. Roy Hager mid-century vase. That's nice looking. Only $35.
I need to show you. This is the largest. I mean, come on.
This is not the biggest egg cup you've ever seen. It's huge. It's big. That's big. It's a big egg.
Yes. What is he? Wait, beer on the top shelf. $2. Kind of chipped up.
Dang. It's like a heavy.
What'd it be? Dang, that's like cast iron. Pretty stained glass back there. This is cute. Look at that. And another one. They transform some bookends into a little kitchen, play kitchen sink set.
Sissy. Why are you with that guy beating you up, sissy? Little chaps.
%50 off. Yellow set there. Chicken's cute too. Like this hideaway bed, just like Grammer's. But hers is bigger. %20 off in this booth. I love it. Hangover. Thank you. plastic. Don't you love how these small towns light it up?